Attacks on the electrical grid increased in the United States in 2022, including on Christmas Day. Cyber hacking shootings and sabotage incidents were over 100 throughout the last year. Motives run from those that want to hold the grid hostage for money to political extremists. The FBI and Department of Energy are coordinating with local authorities to help secure the grid and catch perpetrators.